think I want the one on the left, right. Nope. Back up. That direction face the wall. Remember not to capitalize the Dan in the emotes, just the command word. Her face wasn't messed up from that acid, which is weird. Unless she like heals really fast. I would have thought that would have ate away her face or something. But nope. What the kind of boots is she wearing? It sounds like clomp, 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 clomp as she moves. Sounds like she's like an elephant moving. I think there's a sound delay. Let me fix it real fast. Strobe light! Strobe light! There you go. Sorry. Clock, clock. Save. She's coming. She's on my ass. Shit. She doesn't give up, does she? Never gives up. Ah, why? Come on, super shadowy corner. Let her walk away. Huey, kill her or something. Seems like it might be working. I don't hear music though. Okay, quickly, open. Remember it was that? Victory! Victory! Bye, Endura. Thanks for watching. Okay, get out of there quickly. Up or down, up or down, I don't know. Let's try it down first. There's very lesbian vibe with this game, so we'll go down first. Since lesbians like that, so. Okay, apparently not. We'll have to go up. Is that light something? Nothing. She's coming. I still don't hear music, and he keeps growling. That lady chasing us totally went for the goods earlier while we were taking a nap. She was, like, all up in there. Oh, God, what is this? Lead the way, Huey. How the hell did you know that? You're a hacker. How did you know that? Don't tell me you just sniffed it. There's no way. Find ants. I mean. He's all like, oh, sniff, sniff, sniff. Oh, I know where to go. I'm OP as hell. Save the game. Yeah, someone made a Flappy Dan game. If you wanna play it, look at it in chat. What, Huey? I smell crack. Leave Huey alone. She's gone crazy now.
Blood, flesh, woman, you vile creature. You lure the man into your filthy body again and again, and you are allowed to do it because you are a precious, precious. little princess. Precious, precious little princess.
I asked for tea, not with a side of crazy. Lavender. Good job! Such a good boy. You're such a good doggy, you know that? You're gonna have to move, Huey. Huey's so good. Oh my god, you stop with the screaming. Finally got that penetration you were wanting. Mars key. Shattered glass pierces through her body and pins her to the ground. I can't believe things have gotten this out of hand. By the way, good boy, Huey. Good boy.
Good boy.
Okay. Let's get out of here, because that was... She got the blood in her woman flesh that she was wanting. I don't know that my character was letting men go inside her again and again and again, because she was a dirty princess. Or something like that. Save the game. Alright, I think this would be a good time to take a little break from the game. Thank you, Doug. I appreciate that. I am going to... We're going to play a clean sweep. The graphics are really realistic. They're like real-life graphics. And it'll be vault. I have to play it by cleaning up the kitchen, the living room, the dining room, the bedroom, and the computer room. And then after that, we'll play Builder, where I have to build a coffee table and build a other table. And yeah. So I'm going to get off here for a little bit. I'm going to set up the cameras, and then we'll play Queen Sleep. Because I'm going to be up all night trying to reset my sleep cycle. So we'll be back in a little bit with Dan's cleaning. Dan's cleaning. Alright, ta-ta. I'll be back in a little bit. So stay tuned. Goes. I think it'll work well, and I'll be able to be awake during more daylight hours. And if I need it to go later, I can always push it to like noon, or if it even earlier would work, maybe like 10 or 9. What was I doing? Oh, we just killed that woman, didn't we? We killed that, the crazy girl. He had one arrow, why not just dodge out of the way? He had only one bullet, why didn't he just move? I understand. He has one fucking bullet, just dodge out of the way. And there's statues that you can hide behind, it doesn't make any sense. I just want to see what the death screen was on that one. I need, Huey has to show the way through with that. I believe I can remember it. I believe it's this. Nope. Back up. I believe it's right through here. Yay! Come on, Huey!
Come on! Go, Huey!
Go, Huey, do your thing!
Go, Huey!
Come on, Huey! Fine, whatever. Oh, I got a key, didn't I? Maybe that locks the bottom door. Sorry, I had one bolt, is what I meant to say. Those crossbows are bolts. I know that from Skyrim. Yes, the cleaning stream. It was actually a cleaning simulator. Key. get him. Shit.
Huey.
Get him, Huey. Good job. Good boy. Oh, let's go in there and make some stuff I'll never use. Enter the hole. Frisham Machina. By using medallions, one can actually transform items into new things. The new items are roughly determined by the base item's color compatibility. Create. Use creation of medallions or other metallic objects. Create offerings to animal and beast alike. Imagine the needs of the user. Use quantities of antimony powder or magnesia as a means to protect myself. Come here. Whatever. Small stamina, nerves. I hate this thing. God damn it. I hate this thing. Sadicio. Medallion. Weeping Stone. Jesus Christ! What the fuck? What did I just do? God damn! The choker decorated with numerous fine-cut diamonds greatly reduces speed at which stamina is lost and double stamina recovery speed. Player impervious to all power attacks. Ooh. My god, that's a really powerful item. See if I can ever pull that one off again. I think I got the most powerful weapon in the game. Man. That's powerful as shit. Huey? Kill! Kill! What is in here? If multiple people highlight the same thing, it's no big deal. I can just delete it. Chances are, most people won't highlight at all.
Miss Fiona. Now, if you would please come with me.
No, I don't want to. Please let me be. I want to go home.
But Miss Fiona, you are home. This whole castle is all yours. So, Miss Fiona does not wish to stay at her castle. You miserable wench. You were given the greatest gift of all, and you don't even appreciate it. I can't believe the Azoth was wasted on you.
He's trying to pop a cap in my ass.
Looks like I've no choice. So this is where you
do your best, PM.
Uh-oh. Shit. Okay, run. Run.
Over there.
Shit! Run! Get him, Huey! Table! God damn it, you dick! Jesus. Uh-oh. You put his magic wand in my Azoth. Let's do that again. Oh no, I don't have my diamond choker anymore. Boo. Boo. Yeah, there's no auto saves in this. Well, then we'll get to a checkpoint. Maybe the magic will work again. Okay, let's do the Mars thing again. The bookmark button will be there if you log out and back in, because that's what you did, right? Because you know that logging out and back in fixes 90% of problems on Twitch.